Last part. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Sort the Court. I almost had it. And last we left off, we met the royal advisor to King Andromedas.
Yeah, let's go, King. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, 60. Good little helmet. It'd probably bring up happiness.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't do anything yet.
Get set up first.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Tiny?
Mm-hmm.
Excuse you!
Save progress.
It's been saving the whole time.
I didn't even notice that.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
How many friends does this kid have?
I think it's that bigger one. The bigger one that always asks for money.
Mm.
We've seen it.
$300! So $100, technically.
They want so much stuff and you get so much stuff. You have so many people. Your happiness is going up too, that's good. Or it's going down apparently.
We almost have enough to appease those fucking stump men. Gold constructing machine.
Ooh, that could be fun. We're doing what alchemists say not to. We're turning lead into gold.
Mm-hmm.
Coal into gold. What? Coal? I don't remember which it is. We're turning something that shouldn't be gold into gold.
You're thinking of alchemy.
Yeah, I know, that's what I said.
Mm-hmm.
At least we're not trying to do human transmutation. I wouldn't put it past this game.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at our beauty kingdom!
Mm-hmm. Mm-mm.
Very well then. Oh, Chester, I ate the people outside. Oh no, he's asking if you can eat some people.
Andromedas, Lord of Celestial Kingdom. You don't always need to make such a fuss about my entrance as PR. Anyway, yes. Hello, good queen. I've heard much about you. We and the council are quite impressed with you and would love to induct you. Just one small issue. All four of the existing council members must be present to elect a new member, but I'm afraid Queen Chantarella and Queen Syrah have a bit of a problem. Please come down and settle the dispute before you can join the council. I'll be hearing from their advisors shortly. I'm trusting you with the task of reconciling the two queens. Best of luck to you, and afterwards the seat on the council shall be yours. The test!
Success.
I'll keep an eye out for the advisors from the Ocean and Plant Kingdom, madam. I'm sure we can settle whatever it is that's troubling their queens.
Plant Kingdom already.
But the Plant Kingdom loves me.
No, the plants here love you. The Plant Kingdom is the wood people. Maybe they're different people. Because that wood guy does not like you. He's a plant. Yeah, the weird ass woman.
I like this lady. She's fun. Those nail buff powders are fucking terrible. Oh my god.
Those are icing, aren't they?
They're supposed to be nail buff powders.
No, these are the icing. These are the sugar ones for cakes. She's testing the difference between icing powders and nail powders.
That's weird.
She's just testing the difference because somebody made a drink with them. That was great misfortune. This woman's weird. Miriam.
I like her.
He's going to the dungeons because he stole someone's baking pan?
Yes. She's allowed to have her opinion. If they get out of hand and aggressive, then we'll go.
Yes, we'll use our many swords.
Mm-hmm. We have enough swords to fucking kill a man.
And now she's using money. Chester, you're a cunt. Language, Rebecca. It's not like it's being monetized, right?
Goodbye, Miriam. Considering I'm conspiring with all these monsters in order to keep our kingdom safe, I haven't seen Mulder in a while. Who are those aliens?
The aliens got angry. And he sold them out of prison. Six people, who gives a fuck? It's like 3% almost of our total. It's not even 3%, that's like 0.3%.
Grandma, you're being too mean. Magic of questionable origins!
Probably not the best thing to do.
Whatever.
Oh. What the fuck?
The ghosts are angry.
Woo, $50.
Don't we have fish people on our border?
Maybe, but he's not fishing the people, he's fishing the fish.
I am advisor for this. Wait, no, I have to say this with my best Aridan voice. Good day. I am advisor for this.
You did it wrong.
Ancient kingdom.
You did it wrong.
How?
The V has to be pronounced as a V.
Advisor.
Yeah, a V becomes a W kingdom. And a W just becomes
recently,
two W's.
A dispute has been raised between our queen and the planet.
I like how you have to check for V as you read.
Has been discovered and must be legally marked as one's kingdom's property. This mask contains water.
Nope. You have to do the wawa.
Oh, right.
The W's
are... The marsh contains the water. Clearly, it must belong to the ocean queen. The plant queen refuses to listen to reason. However. Insists that she hears. Support our claim to the marshland. Will you help the ocean kingdom? That's a gray area and a half.
Just support both of them.
I will bring the word of your support to Queen City. You on our side. We should...
You missed the first W.
...be able to overpower the Plant Kingdom and take that moss.
They pay us to make a petition.
You act like I know.
It sounds like a question, but it's not a question. Save enough money to buy Tiny Tim his breakfast.
You're never gonna stop with that.
No, I'm not. We know already what you do. She gives us just as much as the fucking fisherman. The fisherman is a letdown.
I've seen him once, to be fair.
Can't wait for the plant advisor. Oh!
My name is Advisor Agaric. I represent the Plague Queen, Chanterelle.
I got some support for the ocean kingdom to thrive in marshland. As a plant filled with grass and plant life, that bird frightfully wants to the Plague Queen.
Share it!
This is going to be fun.
That's the type of person I am. I would endorse both of them and then burn. My point is they should share it. It's both, so it should be both of their land. They should have equal right to it. So either split it in half or make laws together. Well, fuck, now we have to deal with ocean spirits? The normal ghosts aren't already fucking us enough? Who's firing a haunting service?
This is getting a tad repetitive.
What if the blind people are in disguise?
What?
Nothing.
A daily allowance of 100 gold.
$100 a day. At least you get it, they take it at the end of the day.
Once Queen Chanterelle realized she won, she was sending this bit Dimash with the Ocean Kingdom. Sometimes the lady just needs a bit of respect, you know? Either way, you won't be to help break the stalemate. For that, I'm thankful. As promised, you'll see to the council. I'll have Pia make the final ring and inform you when I'm ready to elect you. Thank you again for your assistance in the matter.
Our decision was right. Don't choose any side. Or choose both. Basically, we didn't make a decision. We did though. We made a decision to not make a decision.
I decide to don't decide.
We made the decision to let them figure their shit out on their own. But we supported them both.
The trade for our caravans has increased dramatically. Do you wish to tax the merchants?
Fuck yeah. Tax the shit out of those bitches. Well, I have a coin. Remember, he's saving up for his crutches. My legs hurt, Mom.
You're so bad. We're 66 days in.
Yeah, I know. I think we're coming closer to the end, though. I'm not actually sure how it ends. But I think it's stuff to do with the- It'll
I'm
tell us
sorry,
when we get to the
Jester.
End of the game.
Mm-mm.
You want a lot of money, dude. Yes, that's a lot.
Mm-hmm.
It's worth it.
Mm-hmm.
Holy fucking people.
Mm-hmm.
Why do they always say record profits and give us $5?
It was 40.
I know, I'm making a point. Mm-hmm. And there goes our 250.
Maybe we don't want our prisoners breaking out.
No, that'd be a bad idea.
Yeah, we're a -16.
Success.
But we'll be fine.
Right, you're only negative one. And you got 50 more people. So basically we just sold them $10 each. No, that's $10 for happiness. $50 for happiness is not that bad, actually. Oh, he needs his crutches. He's saving up every day.
Sometimes.
I'm horrible all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Aw, people are gonna die. Whoa, we didn't go into the negative this time.
I was being
Success.
Careful.
This game is such a unique little thing. One day, hey, we have to play the fucking McDonald's game. Have you ever finished that?
No.
Do you know what I'm talking about? Fucking, it's an online game. I'll show you after one day.
Mm-hmm.
Huh, we only wanted four. Look at how pretty our kingdom is.
Mm-hmm.
I will bring the details to you soon. Meow.
Mm-hmm.
Meow. And get $20. Oh, they gave you five more than normal.
In the thousands.
thousands of people.
Of people!
We've been in the thousands of people for a long time.
I know, it's just amazing!
2400 to be the best. What would happen if you said no?
Grandma would get angry.
I'd be like, I don't want to take your money from you. Mm-hmm. Put it into more stuff in your little shop.
Queen
of not making decisions.
I can say, I was like, congratulations. The council is the highest rank to which a queen can arise.
Hey, the queen of passive aggressive decisions. Nice money. We definitely aren't rich. If you kill the dragon, you get a fuck ton of money.
Waiting on the guy to do that.
Yeah. And then you give it to this guy, I think.
Yay!
Whoop, we completed it!
Alright, everyone! Thank you so much for watching our playthrough of
Sort the Court!
We may do additional episodes just in case we need filler or she's sick of posting a specific episode of something. But in the meantime, we have beaten the game in an hour and a half.
Yeah, pretty much.
Stay strong, stay beautiful, stay... And we'll see you in our next playthrough!
Wa-wa-ewa!
Goodbye!
Wa-wa-ewa!
You're such a dick!